Welcome to Minister Bill scripture reading. And today we're reading Matthew chapter 11, 25-26. And I'm going to start off by reading verse 25, and it's forgiveness and prayer. And it says, verse 25, and it says, starts with, and whenever you stand praying, if you have anything against anyone, forgive him, that your Father in heaven may also forgive you your trespasses. And in verse 26. But if you do not forgive him, neither will your Father there in heaven forgive you trespasses. So we gotta forgive. Basically, we start out, it's hard to forgive our enemies, our friends, our family members. So we gotta forgive and learn to forgive each other. Jesus forgave, you know, his enemies. So he tells you to forgive our enemies. Enemy strikes you and one cheek, turn the other cheek. So learn to forgive one another. Pray about it. Pray every day about forgiveness. It's a spiritual battle every day. Forgiveness is, you know, pray against, you know, the prayer. That one prayer, forgive us our trespasses, the Lord's prayer. So, and I could read that another day. So this is the prayer for the scripture for today, and I just want to, you know, we could compliment on it. Anybody has any ideas or verses they want me to read, I'll do that for you. So we could do that. Bear with me on this. So I'm just starting to, you know, do all this and read what what prayer is all about and what we can learn from prayer. But prayer is a very powerful thing to do. It gets you through any situation we're in. So I just wanna thank you for taking a minute and listening to this, and I'll be uploading this as soon as I can. I tried to upload through this phone of mine, but it wasn't working. So I'm going to upload through my laptop. So have a blessed day. So I'm going to end this with prayer. Lord Jesus, we thank you for taking this time and listening to us. We pray for forgiveness. We pray to help us forgive our enemies that trespass against us. And we pray that you forgive our trespasses. We pray every day to give us strength to forgive those who cause us issues and trespass against us. We pray for that, to give us strength and watch over us and just keep an eye on us. What's going on? Here's my computer's acting up. But we just pray every day, just give us strength and wisdom and the scripture we read. Just watch over us, and also we pray that this Christmas everybody has a blessed Christmas and a blessed New Year's, and keep everybody safe and warm, and even all the animals out there, you know, they need a home, and even the homeless need a home and fed. So we pray for all the little God critters that I always worry about too. And I know all of us do worry about God's little critters and God's people too. And we need to worry about our children and the families out there that need homes, that need to be fed. So Lord, we ask you in your name, Jesus Christ, and we pray in his holy name, Jesus Christ, to keep an eye and watch over us and protect us and love us in your name. Holy name, Jesus Christ, amen. So thank you very much for your time, and I'll catch you next time. God bless you.